I'll be Demon Soul. I juke Pummel.
Disarming enhance.
Okay, I'm gonna port.
Posh.
Full Kidney enhance. Dancing bomb. No, I'm not bombing. Bombing, actually bombing.
Kill, I got next CS. I got next CS. Nope, I'm howling it.
He's dead. He's dead.
Fucking owned.
Hey guys, the boss here with another RLS versus Turbocleave. We need to land a kill as fast as we can or our shaman is going to go oom because they are tunneling massive damage into our lock. Our lock needs to stay max distance from his port and from the shaman so that the shaman doesn't get sheared, and when he ports he's in a safe zone. We just throw all of our CC into the pally and zerg down the shaman and hopefully land a kill. Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and comment with feedback.